Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Here's one for you. What do you call a black hitchhiker? Stranded. Thank you very much. Why did God invent the orgasm? So black people know when to stop fucking. Hey, tough crowd. Hey, looky here, I got another one for you. Say, what's long and hard on a black man? Third grade, get it?
Isn't he great? We don't like him.
Look, we all agree the only safe way to tell a black joke is to have a black person tell it.
And?
Well, we couldn't find a black person willing to do that.
Yeah, it's called self-respect.
Yeah, so I got to thinking about all the great ventriloquist teams of our times. You've heard of McCarthy's, Simon and Garfunkel's, and it hits me. You get a black puppet, you'll be the one telling the jokes.
And why the Klansmen?
Irony? Give us another.
What did the black lady get when she had an abortion? A $500 check from Crime Stoppers. Good night, Charlie Chitlins.
Look at that, you can't even see his lips move.
That's because he's wearing a hood.
I know, isn't it great?
Could you take the hood off, please? What the? It's a goddamn Chinaman!
Hey! A little sensitivity. Wing Tai is no Chinaman.
He's a Singaporean.
Monsieur, non, je suis chauffeur, monsieur.
Jingle bell, ah.
Jolo, air, Sicho, Joe, Sundance.
Jungle,
yeah. Okay, Jimmo, Sicho.
Oh, Jingle Lang.
Ah, Moshe Shomo. That's a team player.
Did he just call me Olympic?